So I just found this, as well as much, much more on the inside. Talk about some carbon bubble up, huh? As you can tell, it's a CNC head here. And there's so much carbon bubble up. Wow. We're gonna have a hell of a time cleaning this thing up. This is why some people are not to be trusted building engines. Look how fucking bent these are. Tanks are all slapped. Yeah, hard to tell on this side, but you can see on this side they're all bent. I stick my nail underneath them, like that. Oh well, I'm fucked.